I'm going to tell you something that nobody knows. Matic is injured and he got an injury celebrating the cup. I'm not kidding. I gave you a new. It's not a big injury, but today he couldn't play. If today he was not suspended, he wouldn't play.
What did he do?
He did how do you call it in the ankle?
A twist
in the ankle. Not me. Him.
On the pitch,
yes. He put shin pads, but he didn't put the tape. He will play against Paris on Saturday, Sunday. He will train.